It was early in the morning of the April the 24th when Reverend Fathers Joseph Gore and Felix Toilaha and 17 members of their congregation were in the safest possible place, but St. Ignatius Kwashi Parish in Upo was about to be violated by those who neither fear God nor man. They killed the flesh, but they could not touch the spirits. You cannot bring them back, but we can provide succor and comfort for those that they left behind. We can ensure justice for them by apprehending and punishing their assailants. We must rebuild the many places that have been damaged and heal the wounds that have been caused. We must revamp and rebuild our system of law enforcement. Most importantly, we must and will stop these senseless killings.